good indoors. Or in a cave.
Keep your eyes open. In the ancient tongue, you are Dovahkiin, Dragonborn.
Now that the Empire has been driven from the Reach, we've driven the Imperials out of Whiterun. We'll call you Ice Veins now. For the thick blood of our land has seeped into your heart. Here, take this. It's an Imperial officer's sword. A fitting weapon to use against our enemy. I suspect you'll be of greater use to us with greater freedom. So you're free to engage the Imperials as you see fit. But I also want you to find our hidden camp in Falkreath. Galmar will have special tasks for you. Go with the gods.
They used to call Windhelm the City of Kings. In my books, anyway.
Hey, you're the one who killed Elaine Dufont, up in Ralbethar. Oh yeah, word about that got around. Man was a piece of banded trash, is what I hear.
Let's kill someone!
You're trespassing here. Better clear out.
halt! That's privileged information. Now, move along.
Cicero is at your service, oh great, powerful listener.
I knew I heard something. Cicero is at your service, oh great and powerful listener. My head playing tricks. Oh, foolish Cicero. What was that?
someone there.
Leave me alone.
I've got to get out of here.
Such as clues light. Let's kill someone! Cicero is at your service, oh great and powerful listener.
Okay, so, before we go in there, I wanted to thank you for getting me this far. But after we get in there, I'm going to go my own way for a while.
I think.
I know your friends would probably want to kill everything in here. Once we're inside, just keep quiet for a bit. Oh, what is it?
Excuse me, my friend.
Do you need something?
Watch the gate.
dare you trespass here? Wait, Serana? Is that truly you? I cannot believe my eyes. My lord, everyone! Serana has returned.
I guess I'm expected.
I can't believe it. My long-lost daughter returns at last. I trust you have my Elder Scroll.
After all these years, that's the first thing you ask me? Yes, I have the scroll.
Of course.
She has the scroll!
To see you, mind. Must I really say the words aloud? Ah, if only your traitor mother were here. I would let her watch this reunion before putting her head on a spike. Now tell me, who is this stranger you have brought into our hall?
This is my savior, the one who freed me.
For my daughter's safe return, you have my gratitude. Tell me, what is your name? I am Harkon, Lord of this court. By now, my daughter would have told you what we are. Not just vampires. We are among the oldest and most powerful vampires in Skyrim. For centuries we lived here, far from the cares of the world. All that ended when my wife betrayed me and stole away that which I valued most. You have done me a great service, and now you must be rewarded. There is but one gift I can give that is equal in value to the Elder Scroll and my daughter. I offer you my blood. Take it and you will walk as a lion among sheep. Men will tremble at your approach. Then you will be prey, like all mortals. Perhaps you still need convincing. Behold the power! That I offer. Now, make your choice. Be still. Awake at last. Good. The power is growing within you, and now you must learn to wield it. With my guidance, you will become a deadly instrument, striking terror into the hearts of mortals wherever you tread. Now listen to my words and do as I instruct. The true power of the ancient blood is found in the form of the Vampire Lord. Assume the mantle of the Vampire Lord, and we will continue. Use the power of the ancient gods to transform into a vampire lord. In this form, you can drain the life from your bones. With your left hand, you can wield the power of blood magic to raise the dead. You can also call upon the powers of night to turn into a swarm of bats and reappear some distance away. Should you run out of magicka, you can descend to the ground and fight as the beasts do. Do so now, and we will continue. Good. You are weaker while on the ground because you cannot access the blood magic. However, the night powers are still yours to command, and your claws are still formidable weapons. Over time, your powers will grow in strength, and you will find new ways to use your gifts.
is much to learn. But if you master the powers of the Vampire Lord, few enemies will be able to stand against you. There is one last thing you must know. Slaying mortal men grants you new night powers and blood magic. I keep a stable of thralls in the castle, should you need to feed like the baser vampires to stave off the sun. That is all I have to teach you. If you wish to be reminded, I have a task that will test your new powers. Good. Go and speak to Garen Marethi. Tell him it is time. He will understand.
Something?
You have to be more careful of whom you engage in witty banter.
Good to see a new face here, especially one that isn't attached to an elf. Between you and me, there's too many of them. Want my advice? Avoid getting wrapped up in Vingalmo's schemes. He's after the throne, and he'll kill anyone that gets in his way. Of course not. He's an elf, isn't he? He'll cozy up to you. Use his honeyed words to get you to lower your guard, to use you and throw you away when he's done with you. You'll watch yourself around him. Darkness shroud you.
Do you need something?
You need something. Lord Harkon. Now, what is our Lord's wish? Well, well. He wants the chalice, then. You've heard of the Bloodstone Chalice? It is a rather well-kept secret. The chalice has been in Lord Harkon's possession for quite some time now. It is, when used properly, able to increase the potency of our powers. He has neglected using it for ages. If he wants it filled now, then grander things are afoot. Follow me. Lord Harkon has never cared to use the chalice, relying on his more than adequate powers until now. This is an intriguing change. You'll excuse me. Do you need something? I'm sure Lord Harkon is grateful to you need something. His daughter.
The feast never ends here, possibly.
Excuse us. I need to fetch the bloodstone chalice.
The chalice? Why?
What you are to, Garan?
Lord Harkin's orders.
Careful, you.
Calm yourself.
There's plenty for
all. Do you need something?
Really?
There's plenty for all.
Then. Well then, best of luck to you.
Vengalmo and Orthiolf are Harkin's primary advisors.
Be careful.
Let me give you some room.
And here we are. Now, this chalice needs to be filled directly from the blood spring that is the source of Redwater Den. But that's not enough. Once that's done, the blood of a powerful vampire needs to be added to it. Keep in mind that Redwater Den has fallen into... well... let's just say less reputable members of society now dwell there. Where? It's your choice whether to attempt to deal with them or force your way through. Hurry back. You don't want to keep Lord Harkon waiting.
Who was my British friend?
Do you need something?
Watch that tongue, elf.
And you do well to be careful.
Is killing me.
The little accident you had here. Completely unexpected.
Yeah, too bad. We're not losing the someone there?
I see you have returned. You met Stolf and Salonia, I assume. Lord Harkon and I suspected they might follow you there. As well you should have. Welcome to the politics of Lord Harkon's court. Vingalmo and Ortheolf both long for our Lord's throne, but cannot make overt moves against him. Each sought to gain power by using his underling to kill you and keep the chalice for himself. By ensuring the chalice reaches our lord, you have increased his power over them. You've done Lord Harkon two great services. Now, I believe that Lord Harkon wishes to speak with you.
Ah, you are here. Yes, I did. When I told you that I was grateful for my daughter's safe return, I told the truth. But I did not tell you everything. Good. Strong instincts and a cunning mind will serve you as well as blade, spell, or claw. As you know, vampires are powerful, but we have limits. Our great enemy is the sun. For centuries, I searched for an answer to this problem. I found an old prophecy written by a moth priest, those scholars who read the Elder Scrolls. The prophecy tells of a time in which vampires will gain power over the sun. I believe the secret to unraveling that prophecy is written in Serana's Elder Scroll. I have ordered the court to assemble. Come now, and hear my proclamation.